Hi everyone, Natsuki Davos here. Welcome to this video. Let's talk about mind power and specifically a mind power strategy you can use to overcome cravings. You can start using it right away. So mind power, and if you don't know what it is or you want to know more about it, please check the other videos I have created about mind power. So briefly, mind power is a new and easier, a better way to overcome cravings that comes from the cognitive behavioral quitting method, the CBQ method, and mind power is the total opposite of using willpower to resist smoking. So when you're using your willpower to say no to smoking, what you're doing is that you want to smoke, but you go against your desire. Of course, this is hard, it does not feel good, and it rarely lasts. But when you're using mind power instead of resisting the desire to smoke, you change your thinking so that you will dial down, water down, tone down, remove the desire for the next cigarette. So why does this work? Because every feeling, every wanting, every craving, every desire for smoking is preceded by a thought. Is caused by a thought. Our thoughts affect and cause our emotions. So every wanting you have for a cigarette, whether that's because it's your time to smoke or because it's routine or because you feel you really need it or because you are telling yourself you enjoy it, however that wanting for a cigarette presents itself to you, this wanting is caused by a thought about smoking, a thought about vaping, and these thoughts are called craving thoughts, or in other words, mental cravings. So how do you handle those craving thoughts? One strategy is called replace, and this is a mind power strategy. Instead of resisting, you change your thinking. So replace is a strategy where you just replace the thought about smoking with a new thought. Our mind, and I find this to be pure magic about how our brain works, our mind cannot have two thoughts at the same time. Cannot happen. Yes, you can have a thought right after the other, but we can never ever have two thoughts at the same time. So this is powerful because anytime you have a thought you don't like, you can replace it with a new thought. Another way I call this is changing the channel in your mind. So really imagine your mind. Your thinking is like a TV or a radio station, and sometimes it plays a channel or a show or an ad that you just don't want to watch, you don't want to engage with it, and all you have to do is take the remote control and change the channel. Your brain has thousands of thoughts. All you have to do is change the channel. Tune in to a thought you want to be thinking about. Tune into a thought that will make you feel good, that will make you feel empowered, that will allow you to be in alignment and achieve your goal to be smoke-free. It sounds simple, and it really is that simple sometimes. You know, our thoughts have come and go. We have thousands of thoughts every day, and unless we hold on to a thought and we entertain it and we dive into that thought, it goes away. If a thought persists, it's because we hold on to it. So every time you have a thought about smoking, recognize that and just change the channel. And if it's really hard and, you know, you cannot change the channel, what I tell our members to try is just ask your brain for a new thought. So really tell your brain, next thought, please. And your brain will give you a new thought. You just have to ask it. There is no reason to remain and get stuck into thinking about a cigarette. You can ask your brain for a new thought. Now, one way to do that, you can just take the thought, I really want to smoke, I need to smoke, I need a cigarette, and replace the word cigarette with another word. So instead of thinking, I want a cigarette right now, think, I want air, I want freedom. Choose a word, a replacement word that really, really resonates with you and means something to you. So you can just take the craving thought and replace the word cigarette with a new word. Or you can just think about a random thought, something that makes you feel good, what you have to do next. Revisit a happy memory, go back to a happy place in your mind, a place where you feel calm. Point being, we tend to believe everything we think, and we tend to hold on to those craving thoughts and analyze them and entertain them. But all we have to do sometimes is just change the channel and ask for a new thought. And you can use this strategy for any type of thought you don't want to be thinking about. So I hope you like this mind power tip. Let me know in the comments what will be your replacement thought. Let me know if you tried it, and I hope to see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. If you want to quit smoking in a way that's easy, natural, and permanent, then you need to check out the CBQ Method. The Cognitive Behavioral Quitting Method is based on psychology, and it has helped millions quit smoking and vaping in just 4 steps, in just 4 stages. The 4 stages of the CBQ Method reprogram your brain and remove your desire to smoke so you can quit easily and naturally, even if you've tried everything but nothing has worked for you, and even if you've been smoking all your life and smoking is all you know. To learn more about the CBQ Method and see how it can help you quit smoking for good, go to startcbq.com. This page is for you if you're trying to quit smoking and you want to see how this step-by-step process works, or if you've recently quit but you're struggling. This page will show you how the CBQ can help you and how to get started for free. So go to startcbq.com to learn more, and I'll see you there.